what is EC? EC stands for electroconductivity. The major challenge we have with EC is knowing what's going on in the substrate. A lot of growers record what's coming out of the substrate in terms of EC, which once again stands for electroconductivity. This is a measurement of dissolved fertilizer. Why is it important that we know what's in the substrate versus what's coming out? Would you ever judge somebody for what's in their trash? No, you want to know what they actually ate. What's in their trash is what they didn't eat. So it's important for us as growers to have insight into the black box. We at AROYA incorporated in our Terros 12, which measures electroconductivity through by sending an alternating current into the medium and measuring that current between two nodes. What this does is it tells us how much dissolved fertilizer is in the substrate. Now, how does this affect your plants, you might be wondering? Well, EC affects your plants in a way of yield. We know that having a low EC in the substrate correlates to a high yield, and a high EC in the substrate correlates to a lower yield. So we want to marriage them together and through different phases of growth, either build up or break down the EC to build up yield and or build up quality. And once you have the control of both and the historical information of when you want to have those set points, you can look back and say, hey, this is how we're gonna build flower, or this is how we're gonna bulk flower out and build that weight, THC, terpenes, and everything else that we desire in a crop. So we've been able to provide results forward by having that historical information as what's going on and how to control it.